This is Anto, and we're back with some Fallout 4. Sorry for the cheesy stream title. I am more creative when I'm not so tired. But that's no excuse for skipping out on such an awesome game. And we're gonna load up with Aria. As you can see, I took some time to edit my Pip-Boy colors. I was finding the green just kind of hard to see. Not super great for being able to know what I was doing. And of course, somebody just set off a car alarm. I'm sorry, I live in an apartment. Hey, look, we're at Red Rocket. Oh, thank God. Let's see, what were we doing? I think we investigated most of Red Rocket, yes. We did do that. Yes, we unlocked Red Rocket as a, settlement, I believe, is the word for it. And we're gonna investigate this cave that people were using for being awful human beings and dumping waste. Also, I'm taking all of the junk that I can find because I learned my lesson last time when I had to, like, literally hunt down every single piece of anything that I needed because I didn't take junk with me. That was not the smartest thing I could have done. I know I have... Well, somewhere... on this thing is a flashlight, I'm sure of it. Oh well. Hey, wait, Maki, get off of... Don't stream with cats, folks. Don't stream with cats. Let's see. More glowing fungus. Big, giant... mole rat. Okay. Oh! Jesus, dog meat! You just wrecked that thing's entire life. Good job, bud. You're a very good doggo. I know, you're gonna be finding a lot of things. And I will pick up as many of those things as I possibly can. Not that I know what any of it's for. But hey, you can't tell me not to. Iguana bits. I don't know who just chops up and hides iguanas, but... Wait a minute. I almost missed that. That would have been folly on my part. There's a lot of stuff in here. I got a feeling that's not safe water to be drinking. Speaking of safes, hello. Oh yeah.
Yes.
Next is still take all. Something I think I have ever bothered to find before. Sad for me, I think. Let's see. Yeah, this is the radioactive shit. There we are. Fusion core. Glowing fungus. And now we're gonna back up. We are gonna back this truck up. And then we're gonna go back outside, where there's not radiation, shockingly. If you'll give me just a second, I have to get the screen to not turn off on my tablet so that I can see should anybody say anything. Screen timeout. 30 minutes? Yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna do that, and then I guess we're heading to Concord. Which... always a fun time. Always great for me. Never anything bad that happens in Concord. At all. Yeah, I'll reload. find anything dog meat? Ooh, Nuka Quantum. Sugar bombs, pork and beans. Let's leave the fridge door open so I know where I've been. Maki, you are not designed to be on this table with all this technology. Get down. This is why I need someone to help me do streaming and whatnot, because cats are a disaster. And buddy, I know you found something. Like a whole box of bobby pins and a lock on a safe. That I am baller. Sweet. And opened without any problems whatsoever. Always left the blood all over that. That's great. Oop. Well. I can hardly see anything that I'm doing. There is a horrible glare on my dog meat. Get out of the way. Dude, what the hell? Like, you're a good pupper, but also, like, you gotta just, like, leave me alone sometimes. Fruit is. But I mean, it seems like food. I discovered Concord. Have a sit. I'm gonna have a sit and I'm gonna close these blinds because there's horrendous glare all over my TV screen. My cat very desperately wants to be wherever I'm at, and unfortunately that just can't be the case. Alright. On Earth. Coming. Someone's coming. Propaganda posters, I guess. And the second house is boarded up. Actually, a lot of these are boarded up. What the heck? I feel like I remember being able to get into more places, but oh well, that is a problem for another time. there's something I can explore. Dogmeat found an enemy? No. So he did. Chunks. Gas mask with goggles plus.
Hey, up here! On the balcony! I've got a group of settlers inside! The raiders are almost through the door! Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
I'll help you in a minute. God, hold on, Preston. There was a place I wanted to explore. Also, I leveled up, apparently. I can't choose that one. We'll take that one because I know I'm going to run into a lot of toxic food. There we go. Okay, there's no way in hell that should be able to hold all of that. But let's see. Heavy pipe pistol. Pipe auto pistol. Pipe pistol. Short pipe bolt action rifle. Go with this. Yeah. There we go. A little bit better. Go apparel. Gas mask with goggles. Dog meat. guess we'll go help. Well, we'll finish exploring everything, and then we'll go help those poor bastards. Desk fan. Clipboard. Coffee cup. Oh, somebody liked their drugs. Hid them better than they hid their caps. You know, I expect to be able to see, like, the framework of the floors under here, but no, it's just stuff with holes punched in it. Maybe that's expecting too much. Whoop! Come on. Let's see. Oh well. We'll go up there another time when I can figure it out. Concord Speakeasy. I feel like that's a quest place or something. Laser musket. I'll hold on to it, but I'm gonna keep this for right now. Raiders. Yeah, you kind of sound like a dick. I don't really care if you were having fun. Your phone's probably not the kind of fun that I want anything to do with. Nice and quick. You thank you, Dogme.
Hey.
He's carrying a hard hat? I'll take that. give him... Yeah, put some goggles on my pupper. There we go. This museum is creepy as hell. Even without being all blasted out. Oh wow, I should heal. Ooh. Okay. Elder, lightness is zero. So that eliminates anything. Oh, wow. This is one. Can't be that. Can't be that. Me that. Maybe it's clans? Oh man. Alright. We'll wait. We will wait. We will wait. Alright, let's try that again. Like this is one. This is two. Okay, so it's definitely the last S.
Got it.
Yeah, there we go. If I was supposed to come down here yet, but I did. And I think I saved myself some time. By doing so. There we go. you hurt my dog. Jackass. Y'all are on fucking drugs anyway, what the hell? Rude ass motherfuckers hurting my dog. Let's see if I can change some of my clothes, get some. Better armor in here. No? Man. What am I wearing that's so good? Drifter outfit. Oh, I see, but that only gives me. Equip those, and then the raider chest piece, the leather right leg. We'll get. Nope. We will get better armor as we go. I'm sure of it. Let's go explore the other side of this place. There was one, I think there was one. Oh my god. I'm not patriotic in the least. But this music is gonna drive me up a wall. A whole bag of cement. Dog meat. Where the hell did my dog go? Okay. Come here, doggy.
Psst. Here. Over there. Get into position.
You don't listen at all, do you, dog?
Psst.
Trade. I need you to carry some stuff like a little pack mule, okay, puppy? You're gonna haul some stuff around, okay? don't know how much you can carry, but we're gonna find out. That is heavy. Wow. Okay. Gas canister. Make him wear the hard hat, I wonder. You can have the hot plate. And the chest piece. I don't think you can wear it, but I can try. Man, these things are heavy. Gun. I didn't notice that. I mean, that's a lot of weight. Alright, I think that's enough for now. Alright, doggo. Scissors, wonder glue, toothbrush, another desk fan. You're still jumping around. Okay. Silver pocket watch, a toothbrush, cap stash. Yeah. Alright, so this wasn't the way to go, but hey, there was some good stuff over here, so I'm not gonna complain too hard. Oh. Let me see if you had anything I can equip. It's so hard to find a left leg. Oh well, whatever. Let's just get moving. Let's see. I tried and I failed. Now I gotta listen to this again. Alright, up the stairs. Up the stairs, up the stairs. Up the stairs this way. Just a shortcut. Oh man, okay, that was a shortcut I probably could have used. Oh well. Are you that you attack the dog first? Dick Weasel. Right arm. Left leg. All right. Looks good. That looked like a raider. Oh, that's surprisingly clean. Brushes. You know, I may not be terribly patriotic, but goddamn, that looks cool. Sup, dudes?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garden, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Oh boy, dude.
First it was the bulls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis? Tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well,
yeah.
Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker.
Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Already did.
You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
This is gonna be fun. Ooh.
Yes.
Yo. Atomic Command holotape. Hello. I didn't realize I had anybody in here. Hi, Mama Murphy.
Ma'am. Dog meat sure did find us some help. He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Yes, he is.
Indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it. Please, tell me what you know.
Listen to me, Tim, the crazy old lady. It's the chems, you see. Give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way since I was a girl.
That's incredible.
All the exposition.
See a bit of what was and what will be.
I love it when they front load the story. It makes it easier on me to decide if I'm going to do the main quest or not.
Drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
Oh, boy.
Whatever it is, I'll stop it.
Wish I could help you, kid, but the sight ain't always clear. I'll keep concentrating.
I can deal with angry.
If I ain't mistaken.
I can deal with angry, I think.
Got a job to do.
Hey.
Excellent.
Sweet. Comic book and a bobblehead in one place. I'm all over that. Well, I guess that doesn't really give me much choice but to actually go do the thing and progress the storyline. I say as I continue to look around. To the roof. How do I get to the roof? This way. Well, then I'm gonna shoot at death. Oh, crap. Deathclaw. It's a freaking Deathclaw, isn't it? That's right. God, it's been forever since I started this playthrough. Like, or since I started playing this game in the first place. Oh, it came back to me. I remember now. I remember the Deathclaw. Just watch my armor clip through the suit. There we go. Yeah. Power armor reduces incoming damage and prevents all damage from falling. Good, because I plan on being stupid. Ass. He said this shit was cherry, and yet I'm over here missing an arm and a leg. Snipe it from the roof? I think I can try to do that. Depends on how good I am at aiming today.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up.
Why don't I get down here? Because I don't have to. Turn all of you into chunks from the roof. Why would I come down?
Get away, asshole!
Jesus, I am bad at aiming today. Can I equip other guns with this? Free fire. Okay. Just... Wow, that cover really shouldn't hold up as much as it does. Okay, that thing is way overheated. I feel like this is like shooting like a freaking stormtroopers. Like, just shooting at stuff in Star Wars. I'm gonna miss everything. Huh. Yep. There's death. There's death. And I pissed it off. But hey, it's killing the raiders for me. Suppose I'll let it do a bit of that. Where is it going? No, Preston, I don't think you've got this one.
I've lost visual contact.
Yeah, so have I. I'm not dumb enough to go down there, though, Preston.
All clear over here.
Alright, thanks for watching, though, man. As many times as I can. Hey! Oh! Shit, I died. I wasn't watching my health. Okay. Okay. I just died and it was awful. It was amazingly bad. The death claw got me because I wasn't ready for it. Ooh. And my cat just threw something on the table. Let's see if I can actually succeed this time in killing me a deathclaw. Learn how to actually aim with this thing. And actually heal myself. Yeah, it would be nice if I had started out closer to full health.
Why don't you get down here?
No. Dude, I just shot my own dog because of you. I'm trying to save some of this ammo, because, there's something worse than your ass coming.
Come on, I got places to be.
You guys are amazing. Thanks for stopping by. I've never had, like, nearly this many people show up and watch me screw up playing video games. He's in the doorway, cowering.
Get away, asshole.
And yet he's making fun of me for staying on the roof. Oh my god, he just turned him into freaking ash. What the hell does he have? I mean, like, I can explode somebody into chunks, but I didn't vaporize somebody. What the hell is that gun? Okay. Now there's... You know what? I'm gonna save. I'm gonna quick save. So that if I die this time, at least I don't have to, at least I don't have to redo all of this. Oh, okay. There's the deathclaw. There's the deathclaw. We're gonna wait until it gets close. Yeah, this thing just totally, like, wrecked my entire face last time, so, I think I'm gonna get up close and personal and give it some revenge for something that it doesn't remember doing. God, these raiders are just... They're not gonna make it, man. I mean, I might be pretty screwed too, but... The raiders are definitely screwed because they don't have power armor. Yes, use your minds on that and not me. Okay, I just dropped the deathclaw. I will be damned if you fuckers are gonna be what takes me out. Look at you looking like Scarecrow. Not worth my bullets. I'm gonna eat dog tags. Seriously, he turned people into frickin' ash. It's just a pile. It's like when something despawns in Skyrim after you've, like, summoned it. What the crap? Alright, let's go back in there. Can I stimpack the dog? Can I give him help? I don't remember. Hey pupper, how you doing? He seems like he's doing okay now.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
I mean, I am dressed like a raider, but, you know, you've got a gun that turns people into powder, so I'm cool with you being on my side.
You were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Sure.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
I mean...
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more
they want me to. They want me to be the angsty character, and I'm not here to be angsty.
I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Hi, guys. I have a chat full of people, and I love every single one of you. Oh my god.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Okay.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
Not clearly, but he's I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy.
Diamond City.
I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
Yeah, it's my house.
You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Yeah, just as long as none of y'all move into my house, that's, like, sacred territory, okay? Like, y'all can have the rest of the town. My friends and neighbors are pretty much dead, but, my house is my house. If I find my kid, he's gonna live there with me. You guys are the slowest walking party on the face of the planet. I remember that much. Why do I have to live next to the train tracks? woman gonna just take up my whole house? She better not. I mean, I guess if she helps me find my kid, she can stay, but, like, just her. Just Mama Murphy. The rest of y'all... Wait, you guys are slow. Where are you? Alright, well, I'm gonna go to Sanctuary, and I'll wait there for you. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Ugh, that was so unnecessary. Man, I don't care if she's, like, tripping balls all the time. As long as she finds my kid, I'm okay. Hey, look, it's my town again. I think I will probably have to save you guys the boring part and actually build this town back up, like, off stream. I don't think anybody wants to watch me, like, constructing and deconstructing and debating what's supposed to go where. That doesn't sound like good entertainment. Maybe it does. I don't know. Hello, Codsworth. Everything's still clear? It'd be nice if you could give me a status report on the, like, town in general. I don't want people getting shot at just because they showed up here. Yeah, okay. Looks empty. Looks empty enough, anyway. I'm over encumbered, okay. Transfer all junk. Yeah, there we go. Oh wow, I'm still carrying a lot of stuff. Oh wait. I'm carrying the minigun. That's why I weigh so much. Let's see, I can transfer a couple of those, because I actually like those. Put that in there. How are folders not considered junk? Oh well. Store the mines. Definitely store that. Glow-sided pipe pistol. Oh, I'll have to switch into that one. Let's see. I don't know why I've got 7 pipe pistols. I don't know why I've got a pool cue. I need to stop just picking stuff up without looking at it. Yeah, repair. There you go. Hey, you're a bit better looking. Bit space marine-y. Alright guys, thanks everybody for watching. That was amazing. I've never had that much of a turnout. This is where I'm gonna end it for the night. So I hope you had fun, and I will see you all next time, hopefully.